Yes, sir. We'll have this water wheel working in no time.
Excuse me?
I mean, yes, ma'am.
That's better.
Then you can pay me the 95 cents you owe me for this labor.
What can I pay you with?
Well, you better figure it out.
What's this? Oh my, could it possibly be? Gold?
Safe and plain. west.
Yeah, Nate, you said if we came along with you on this cattle drive, we'd know the riches like we've never seen before.
Yeah.
Well, I wasn't lying to you, boys. I mean, girls. The west is filled with riches enough for everyone.
What do you mean?
Yeah, what on earth does that mean?
Yeah.
What I mean is, some people find gold at the times you find in coins and jewelry.
Yeah.
And others find gold in the form of fertile fields and bountiful forests.
Yeah.
And others find gold in the life of a cowboy.
Free from crowds, free from fences, free to ride the open range, and nothing but fresh air and bright clear skies.
Yeah, now we get it.
So come on, boys. I mean, girls. There's no hurry. I'll sell you real gold. Just follow my pony and me.
Welcoming and kind.
It'll be warm enough for winter, although it may seem odd, we'll build our home on the prairie.
our home we made a sod.
I will live by myself in the side of a hill. For everything that is safe, I will bury in my home, for my home will be a cave.
We'll build our home in a shady glen from logs and mud and stone. Although we're far from all we love, we'll never be alone.
Our journey may be lonesome, yet anywhere we roam, where we work together, side by side, that will be our home.